All right. I was thinking about going to Endwalker with my Red Mage. I think I'm gonna do it with my Dark Knight. What's up, X-Fire? I'm just listening this for a bit before I go and do stuff. What's up? Yeah. Yeah, I can definitely play the blue note. I think blue likes Seven Days to Die, so it won't be hard. Yeah, you too, X-Fire. Thank you for coming. Oh no, it's Pokemon. This new to Pokemon, huh? Is that Ass Catching on you? What is this? I already uploaded my first coils to the... Oh my god, why does this armor have to squeak? I hate that. I might just have to, change it. Samurai. This look cool. Oh, these match the pants, yeah. Let's try that. Oh my god, it's not the feet. Okay then. The other one I have... Oh, that kind of fits too. Oh yeah, these all go together. Yep. Thank you. Yeah, it looks good, but it looks plain. Guess I'll go with I don't have. Looks cool. Right. Level 80 Gunbreaker. Oh, his eyes are in the sh. My God, that's a big. Damn. Excuse me, sir. I can't even get out of it because he keeps petrifying me. Oh my god. I hate this dude. I should not pick a fight with him. Jesus. Oh my god. I hate this guy. Okay, at least the petrification is like shorter. Jesus. Oh, that's the one I saw before. I say, are you not mistress only good, my lady's most faithful companion? And I say, what an honor it is to meet you. How does the survey? My lady, it shames me to say that I have honor. How goes the survey? So it stands right there. That appears to look good. Still stake it, rise to the last. Even where an opposite. Cannot give up, keep trying. So near and yet so far, well, it avails us not to stand here the thing led us away to Mardona. And try other fragment, perhaps. Upon that note, my lady, there is something I must tell you. I am sorry to report. Damn. As you know, harmed many. Yes. What the hell? For a moment there, I feared that might be. Only to see that you are unharmed, it was wrong. Lady, no, you worry. If it pleases you, I shall report on my findings. As you can see, though, the tip of the fragment is closed. And there really is not. Glad tidings. Okay. Must go in. Go to paper. support you. My apologies for summoning you this again. Wonder to my knowledge. No, are you mistaken, my lady? A path there does exist. The conclusion of your several forests into the burning qualities. This place that you did emerge, was it not? Yes. Yes, an ethereal stream below us. You see that we can use it to return underground, and even if it were possible, would it not simply bear us back to those places? It indeed. It need not, my lady. Pray allow me to explain upon the evidence of our experiences. Folks may share the soul cemetery ingress. From this, we did infer that others may be connected likewise. Thus did we make further attributes to the self same stream in which our two lengths better rhyme solution and control. That one might reach what we may call the headwater. But some of them was a joke. God damn. With all untried modes of ethereal travel, this method entitled the voyage. Risk I'm willing to take. I'm curious. Did you? Could not help notice. Okay. As you have correct smiles, I have not noticed. Well, it cannot be helped now. Preventing Bahamut's return is what matters. So be it. Oh. So that must be the modified editor, but this man may be so. Oh. Well, for now. So it was you. What's going to happen to your sister? As do you worry, I have no intention of making the details. But given what that which is at stake, namely the swallowed realm, it was my behest that I kept silent. Damn. Forgive me, my lady, but knowing full well your intent, I just. Though your grandsire had become Bahamut's thrall, his noble blood, yet through do you hear that, Alfano? I mean to strike down and give it. Either thing you will say, Swami. Damn. For the sake of this, so you still do not know what you said. What does that have to do? Eurasia was grandfather's goal, and we made it ours. that I should ever forget, Elise, but do not question your resolve only once it came. If it were your own, you should. For it is your resolve, but grandfather, for it is not your resolve. You may struggle to see the difference, but by resolve, she. Damn. But let us speak of this another time for now. I have no objection to striking down whatever it is. That I will be the company this time as a son of House of Yuria. Very well, you may join us. Okay, I make the decisions. Damn. If you please, my lady. Name's Eric. Complete. When you're ready to embark on your mission, just give me a word. Pay no heed to my brother, you can rely on me. We'll come far together, you know. Damn. And together we shall see our journey too. I've been waiting for you, Mistress Wolgode. I'm pleased to say that, as you know, the remaining interlocks. Starting inside the hall, meaning the drawback being that you'll be fighting for life. And that's about all I can tell you. Okay. Final call, coils. Let me see. Central Dex. So this is how it looks on the inside. Central mode still functions. Pretty sure success we are. Much further Bahamut has regenerated since we last beheld. There were sinners. Sell chimerical beasts, but only the elegance. They may well be part of. Must stay on our guard at all times. No. Oh, I didn't see it. Oh god. Is this like a maze? I don't know. I guess it's not a maze. Hello? Oh. Oh my god. Get back. Oh god. Don't need those. By the 12 dragons. We were aware that the Elegans possess the means to control the creatures. To imprison them thus is barbaric. I would not wish such fate upon my worst enemy. Tis plain that no love was lost between. Delamu did not want such guardians as there's surely no escape from it. Tell me something. Have you not managed to No, I have not. At first I assumed that Bahamut had not. However, Nalan's words gave me cause to consider, specifically the shades mentioned upon this page. From that I inferred that the primal is given form by the will of worshipers. Gods, strike me down. Damn, she just realized it. Bahamas below chilling right before me. So gross. Oops. Hold on. Right there before my very eyes. How could I be so stupid? Who else but the dragons have vowed would summon Bahamut? Was, but they could sustain him. Oh, even should the god, his fate, fortune would summon him back. For this reason, the kept an army of dragons here in the chest. For this reason, the Elegan Empire kept an army. Dragons here in perpetual state of duress. Oh, shit. Small wonder that Bahamut was so interested. Yes. Only now turn your hatred shows. They do not patronize me, Alfino. I may acknowledge your guilt. Lest you be in any doubt, I have no intention of allowing Bahamut to lay the world to waste, regardless of the committed against his kind. We have no choice but to eliminate all worshipped. It seems reasonable to assume that the system responsible for the primals also responsible for sustaining the captive dragons. If we disable it, all should perish. Let us press on. Hello? Oh god, is this... Holy shit. Cause that goes down there, I'm assuming. Do I need multiple people to fight? Oh shit! I might need multiple people for this. Not sure. Oh, okay. Just have to wait. Oh, God. Thank you. Okay. Where am I going? Oh, other way. Oh god, I really might need multiple people. Nothing over there, and you can only go up there. Jesus. Well. Let me just make sure. Definitely need more. All right. Well. Remove all restrictions and select classes. I don't know what that means. Undersized party. God, there's a lot. Oh my god. There's a lot of them. Jesus. Where the hell is mine? There it is. Yes! Oops. Stony Bob Blackmage. I'm not sure, I never... Let's see if we can get... I got an E in there, but that's okay. I did the But if not, we can try with two of us. These are all loot. Oh. Nice. Let's see if he or she knows. Piano's home, I don't know. Modifier. Nice. Alright, so every one of us is new to this. All three of us in the party. Which way do you want to go? Okay, so this side is the same. Oh god, don't touch it. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Hello? Oh, no. There we go. I forgot that these kill you, so I could have. But I'm glad that I get to do it with other people. It's more fun. Oh shit. Oh, okay, that's a cutscene. It's a metal drag. Mechanical drag. Oh. Well, I don't think, yeah, I don't think it's a shortcut. Thank you. my gear looking like? It's fine. What the hell is that? Am I full? Oh my god. Fuck. Jesus. That's fine. I guess I should. Yeah, I'm full. Fuck. Ah, shit. I didn't want to get the treasure, but oh well. The loot. Why this looks so... Model Dalamud. Melania Bahamut must have gazed. Trapping inside a prison that was... Tainted, unable to move, denied her of death. His hatred must... Yep. That hatred of yes. Many ways Bahamut is to be pitied, not loathed, but knowing the true extent is then ever to end. Besides, it's not that we saw that. Okay, we're back.
Gods, he is almost whole again.
His size is staggering. I can scarce imagine how Grandfather stood against such a monstrosity.
Mm-hmm. This cannot be allowed to proceed any further. Let us disable the coil and move on.
Oh god, yep.
Grandfather! No, that man is dead. I will not dishonor my beloved grandsire's memory by calling you such. You are but his twisted shape, the thrall of a mad primal.
I think Eliza's voice acted
each. You change. Were foolish to disregard my warning.
Damn.
Child. Are you so convinced of your own righteousness?
Tis the rightness of our path that led us to return. Eorzea will never be safe whilst Bahamut remains to threaten all we hold dear. What of the hero who gave his life in defense of the realm? Do you truly dispute the justice of our cause?
My poor, ignorant grandchildren. Your world is shaped by naught but recent conflict. Listen, and I will speak to you of justice. 'Twas in the twilight of the third astral era. The southern land of Mericidia suffered invasion at the hands of the Alagon Empire. With no atrocity, too depraved for their purpose, the forces of Alag were unstoppable in their advance. Desperate for salvation, the dragons prayed to one of their first brood, to their ancestor Bahamut. Infused by the power of their fervent supplications, Bahamut arose from the abyss of death and took wing as the Mericidian's newborn god. Yet this great miracle would only serve to further the maniacal designs of the dragon's imperial conquerors. The cruel fetters which bind my lord stand testament to the Alagon's boundless greed and hubris. I once summoned the 12 in an attempt to forestall the advent of the 7th Umbral Era. What then did the dragons of Mericidia do that I did not? Wherefore are they accursed and I exalted? Tis man's overweening belief in his own primacy that blinds him to the commonness of his condition and the truth of his own tyranny. As long as man is suffered to remain, the dragons shall never be at peace. Only when the plague of people has been expunged, shall the children of Lord Bahamut be free. Then shall the world know true justice.
Stop it! Grandfather would never say such things. His belief that people were worth saving never faltered. He had faith in their strength, that they could stand together and push back against the darkness seeking to shape them.
A false hope. Tis folly to place one's faith in so flawed a race. Stand together? They would first need to agree on which direction to face. If history teaches us anything, it is that man cannot find common ground between his own two feet. Even you, twins whose veins run with the same blood, struggle to fathom each other's reasoning. You hide your differing agendas behind the convenient banner of Eorzea's salvation. Given your obvious self-interest, can you truly claim no kinship with the Alagon? And though I hope they might bring you closer, 'twould seem that the twin grimoires I bestowed upon you were a wasted gesture.
There may well be truth in your judgment of Alize and me, but such a one-sided tirade, bemoaning the evils of man, rings false, coming from the lips of Archon Louisois. Tell me, do you champion the cause of dragons because Bahamut compels you as his thrall? Or is it because you yourself have transcended the limits of man's existence?
Ah, so the possibility did not escape your notice. What I prayed for, and what I have become. These are the keys that unlock the truth behind Eorzea's rebirth. If you would have them, then you must needs take them by force. Come, rend this divine form asunder, and claim your answers.
Damn. Oh shit.
But I thought... No. He has become a primal?
It is difficult, I know, but you must accept it. That entity is no phantom or imposter. It is our beloved grandsire.
Please, for his sake and for ours, you must defeat our grandfather.
Okay. Why do I keep dying?
Grandfather is truly gone this time, but better it end this way than the alternative.
Oh.
I am yet here, Alice, my dear, sweet granddaughter.
Grandfather?
I must thank you. Warrior of light. Without your valor, I might never have broken free of Bahamut's control. These last few moments are mine, to live as the man I once was.
This is all that I wanted. Yet, now that it is happening, I find myself struggling to believe it. Is it really you?
Grandfather, pray forgive me my insolence. It was not my intent to demean you.
Forgive you? I am proud of you, child. You were wise enough to deduce the manner of creature I had become. Alfino, Alize. If any here should beg forgiveness, it is I.
Grandfather, I must ask, will you not tell us what befell during the calamity?
Yes, yes, of course. You have come far to hear the truth. Let us then begin the tale, at the Battle of Cartano, where clashed the forces of the Garlean Empire and the Eorzean Alliance. 'Twas there in the sky above the surging armies that the elder primal Bahamut broke free of the Red Moon Dalamut. In an effort to contain this avatar of destruction, I called upon the 12, to aid me in the creation of a prison of ether. But Bahamut would not be caged by such feeble bars. Too vast was his might, too fierce his rage. Little choice remained to me. I used the last of my strength to entrust our hope unto the future, and prepared to meet my end.
Thank you.
Let's go. Oh. What? Louis Y is a badass. Oh my god. Kind of the same thing happened in Advent Children 2, Final Fantasy movie, where Cloud just goes towards Bahamut flying. That's awesome. I don't know if it was a callback to that.
As you have no doubt surmised, I did not perish. When the cage built from the essences of the 12 was destroyed, the sky was filled with a colossal cloud of ether.
I see.
This drifting energy responded to the prayers of those fighting below, and to my own desperate wish that the dying realm be saved by infusing me with the power of a primal.
Gotcha.
I became the immortal phoenix, ancient symbol of rebirth. Rising into the sky, I struck Bahamut with all my newfound strength. The blow shattered his earthly form, and a shower of ether rained down upon the land.
I see.
Thus began the rejuvenation of Eorzea. Believing the deed done, I relinquished my hold on that staggering energy, desirous that it should be returned to the realm without delay. But I had not reckoned on Bahamut's tenacious will. Even as he teetered upon the cusp of oblivion, the dragon reached out to claim me. Alas, within my vast fading form, enough remained of the Phoenix's energy to offer Bahamut a hold, and he dragged me along in his wake.
And thus began your existence as the Elder Primal's thrall.
I cannot help but wonder at his will to survive. Though he was all but obliterated, Bahamut found a way to seize the power you surrendered. That would explain why part of his physical form survived to be entombed underground.
Would also explain why Eorzea was so terribly warped. Even as the land sought to restore itself, the returning flow of ether was cut off.
Ah, very good. When his grip on existence was once again secured, Bahamut did not cease his feast until he had consumed every last mote of ether that yet floated in the air.
And still he was not fully restored.
You must remember that by this time, much of the freed ether had already returned to the land. That which remained was not sufficient to reconstruct so massive a form in its entirety. But there did not need to be, not for a being sustained by the marvels of Alagon technology. As long as some piece of Bahamut persists, the coils will seek it out and continue their regenerative task. The fragments of Dalamud appear motionless from the surface, but deep beneath the ground, they had been searching, tunneling through rock and soil towards their escaped prisoner. And, as you have observed for yourselves, they found his heart. Warrior of Light, heed me. You must put a stop to Bahamut's regeneration. Whether it be for man or for dragonkind, the question of justice is irrelevant. The Elder Primal will leave naught but a smoldering wasteland for both his children and ours. I beg you to defend Eorzea and guide its people to the future they yet struggle to find. This portal will take you to the final internment, Hulk. 'Tis time for the tale of Bahamut and his part in the calamity to come to an end. Alvino, Alize, pray, come closer. Your hopes and dreams must no longer be an extension of mine. You must needs find your own reason to fight for this realm, your own meaning in this sea of chaos. Will you do that for me?
Of course, Grandfather. I have already made it my mission to see this newborn Eorzea survive and flourish.
Alize, while I was yet enthralled to Bahamut, you spoke of my faith in man's strength. Know that your words reached me, imprisoned though my soul still was. So forceful was your conviction, I wonder if that belief has not become your own. Perhaps, after all your anger and sorrow was spent, you found something greater within you. See this fight to its culmination. 'Tis also your strength in which I have faith.
Thank you for everything. Pray, take your rest, Grandfather. You deserve it.
There are records of an art that allowed one to summon the power of a primal from the essence of its demise. And though I am no true primal, all that I have left, I give to you. Alvino, Alize, my darling grandchildren, may Light's blessings ever keep and protect you.
Come, Warrior of Light. Our task remains undone.
Who are these guys? Oh. Burning heart.
Twas a long and arduous road, but at last we reach its end. Farewell, Bahamut. I banish you back to the ether.
All right, what's gonna happen? Something. Oh, there we go.
He is not yet whole. I did not think him capable.
Damn.
Alize! Alize!
I had thought it finally over. I will not survive another blast. No. Is this how I honor my promise to Grandfather?
You must needs find your own reason to fight for this realm. Your own meaning. In this sea of chaos, will you do that for me?
I will, Grandfather. In fact, I believe I already have. That reason has been with me all along, guiding me. Eorzea's blade of light, shearing through endless shrouds of darkness. I have been shown the miraculous feats of which we are all capable, of which I am capable. Bahamut, you have wreaked enough havoc. I will not let your wrathful fires consume all that we know and love.
Oh. Nice.
How long I have waited to hear you say that. You have found your resolve at last. Let me join my strength to yours. In this place, in this moment, our purpose has become one.
For the future of Eorzea!
Oh.
last task is yours, Warrior of Light. You must destroy Bahamut's crystal core.
Hello? Oh, I see. Oh boy. Yes. God damn it, I died again. Black Mage one-shotting. Send up Mercedes. Oh God. It's close. I see. I think you have to be close to... intrinsic. Oh god. Terrifying. Oh god. Complete.
You did it! But one task remains. With this last coil disabled, there shall be naught left to bind Bahamut to this world. His beloved children will finally know peace. 'Tis done. He is truly gone. You knew, didn't you? You knew what Grandfather had become.
I was not certain, but from all I had gleaned, it seemed a distinct possibility. The scene people describe of the Battle of Cartano was one of unimaginable devastation, and 'tis through the combined prayers of the desperate and an abundant source of ether that primals are born. I merely put two and two together.
And you consider that a sufficient explanation? Well, however you stumbled across your theory, 'twas this revelation that made you wary of my attachment to Grandfather. You feared that in my obsession, I would fall under his primal sway. Is that why you decided to join us? To...
Pray forgive me, sister. I wished only to protect you. Yet I see now that I needn't have doubted the strength of your conviction. May I ask you a question? What do you now intend to do with the truth you have uncovered?
Which particular truth was that, brother? The fact that desperate prayer gave rise to the primal phoenix? That this new god was responsible for setting Eorzea on the path to rebirth? Should such a tale become common knowledge, people would soon offer up their prayers in earnest. They would beseech Phoenix to complete the healing that was begun.
Yet as you and I know all too well, the very act of calling forth this savior would do more harm to the land than good. We cannot encourage such worship for this very reason. Were Grandfather forced to return as an ether-draining primal, it would undo all that he had worked to protect. Your abiding love for him was the key that unlocked the truth of the calamity. But keys may also serve to seal doors that were best left unopened. Let your love now guide your actions, and lock away deep inside the fate of both Grandfather and Bahamut.
Fear not, Alfino. I understand what must be done. The realm need not know the truth for it to be saved. That the Elder Primal is banished, to return no more, that is enough. Let us make our way back to the surface. Poor Orionje must be beside himself with worry.
Okay.
Okay.
As they would bring the tale of the seventh underground to close. And here we are again, after that descent into darkness to do such. As promised, I shan't reveal the truth to the community of the single soul, however the nations are kept in the dark of the vows. God, let us recommend that the friends. First, we must go and report. Suspense, I dare say we shall find him pacing up and down at the... Yes. The Rory of Light returned. By the triumphant bearing, I take it thou hast succeeded in the mission, and yet thou art alone. Mistake me not, dear friend. Yeah, my friend, forgive us. We took the secret. The realm is safe. By the heavens, look at you. What horrors your young eyes must have seen, what suffering you. Pray tell me where you hurt your wounds. I shall make you. Be at ease, my friend, we are healed and whole, I assure you. Took a few tumbles, but the rest of the hurts were healed. Grandfather, time for that. Master Louis Soir. Then you met with him once more. But wherefore should Bahamas Sorrel seek to ease your suffering? Promise to reveal all to you in due course, dear friend. But first, there is a matter requires our imminent attention. Now that Bahamut is defeated, we deem it best to bar entry to all around. To this end, we will convince the nation's leaders that the danger has passed and invite them, ensuring that the fragments are never again disturbed. Come, let us forthwith. A moment, sister. You need not burden yourself with this task. More than suffice, might you take this? But I am fine, brother. Besides, you have seen. Oh, I see no way you can. No, I know. That is mine earnest belief that your brother had a passage. Part, and he desired but you to relieve the burden. I have some experience treating with dignitaries, you must allow as you never did I remind you of the pressure to Settlery and J pray make Alpha no. Though our paths are different, we share the same goal, do we not? But of course, dear sister, that which we have just achieved together stands as a testament to the fact whatever path we choose to take, our hearts shall ever lead us to the same end of that life, sir. Thank you. First, I do believe it's in you guys. My cape is the same, of course. There is no reason to be poetic for the fragments. They shall remain long after you and I are gone. Change irrevocably, but our life shall ever go on. Let us take a closer look, shall we? I have no doubt that Alpha and I will do an image, concealing the truth of the calamity. Such truths were as were revealed. Light of day. I myself agree that it must be so. But the thought the people of the shall forever remain ignorant of this stuff, it is almost too much for me to bear. Pickle of you and Aj, ever the heroine, even so I cannot deny reassurance. But I want you to know that I will never forget. You are the one who freed Grandfather's soul and saved Orozia from Bahamas' wrath. And though these great deeds will never be remembered in song, their consequences will be felt forevermore by every soul who calls this realm home. Grandfather and the dragons of Mysteria. A long last our struggle with Bahamut is over. The realm given new life since that was how Kalasar's mane looked. When the dust settles, I shall embark on a journey. I'm to find my own reason to fight for Eorzea. And when I do, I will fight with all my being. You have done so much for me, Anaj. One day I hope to be able to repay you in kind. I have no doubt that you will continue to help those in need and grow even stronger in so doing. I shall endeavor to do the same, and if the 12 are kind, I hope one day become a sword in the darkness as you are. Come what may, you and you may rest assured that I will not alpha. When next we meet, I promise that I will not disappoint you. Till that day, fare you well, friend, and thank you from the bottom of my heart. Inheritance. So I only changed like 5 times my race. But I want to see which kind of model I would like better. So I was a Mikure first. Was a Mikure female, then Mikure male, which I loved. I was a Mikure male for the longest time. And then I switched to Aura because I wanted to be like bigger and have like bigger weapon models. So I went to Aura. I liked the design, but I went back to a here. I think I like the here, but not as much as my Mikure. Let's see. Yeah, I went back after, so female Mikore, male Mikore, Aura. Actually, we went with two different designs of Aura. So yeah, that's, yeah, two different designs of Aura. I went back to here. I went back to, well, not went back to Aemeda here. I like the design of it. But then I went back to Mikore male again for a bit. And now I try Drogodon female, which is my seventh. Love this Rogodon design though. But I made a Viera male with the benchmark tool, and I think I'm gonna love it even more than this design. But I love this design. Oh my god. It's between, I love Aura, but I don't know why, but I like the Mikote better. Oh, you can actually see the lips move. That's cool. Mine already, but that's... But, every race looks cool. But personally, for me, I would say Mikote is my favorite. Rogodon is, like an equal, I would say. And I think I'm gonna love Viera. Viera male might be my favorite though. We'll see. I'm going into Endwalker as a male Viera. So we'll see how I like it. And adventures, calls, and summoners. I'm speaking with my guildmate for the new game. But I think it would be between my Rogodon female and my male Viera. But right now, I'm leaning more towards staying permanently with male Viera. We'll see. I don't know. I might swap again in the future. We'll see. But yeah, guys, I'm gonna end it there, but I am gonna come back a bit later, just before the maintenance begins for Endwalker. But yeah, thank you everybody for coming. I appreciate you. And I will see you guys later. Peace. What just happened? But, yeah. Thank you, everybody. I'll see you later. Peace.